Hello, I'm Dr. Shailaja, consultant obstetrician and gynecologist in Shri Krishna Clinic, which is situated in JP Nagar, Bangalore. The milk production during pregnancy usually starts later in the pregnancy, not too early. But if at all you find minor milk discharge from the nipples, you need not get worried, because the milk production is because of a hormone called prolactin, which is secreted from a small gland at the brain. This hormone can get stimulated by various causes, like medications like antipsychotic drugs, or if you were taking oral contraceptive pills before you got pregnant. Even the nipple stimulation itself can produce little bit of milk. So minor milk discharge during early pregnancy, you need not get worried. It could be due to pregnancy, or it could be due to just nipple stimulation.